I'm coming at you with a highly requested video, and that is testing our body voltage when we're outside and how the earth actually grounds us and takes our body voltage to zero. So let's go. Okay, so here we are outside. I have the voltmeter. I'm going to turn it to the 20 volt AC setting, as you see here. And I'm going to take the black lead and I'm literally going to plug it directly into the earth. You'll see right now I have a zero reading, but when I put the red lead in my hand, you'll see I get a little bit of a reading. Now, it's interesting when you go outside because sometimes you're often away from a lot of electrical and Wi-Fi and things like that. It really depends where you are. I happen to be somewhere where there isn't too much electrical noise, but you'll see that there's a little bit of voltage running across my body. So here I'm going to take my free hand and touch it to the earth, and you'll see that the voltmeter ultimately goes to zero, and that's what we're looking for. So I will do it again. You'll see as I release my hand and I touch the red lead, the voltage goes back up across my body. And then I will once again take my free hand and touch the earth. And you'll see the reading goes to zero. So now I'll go to another location. And again, I will stick the black lead directly into the earth. And then I will take the red lead and place it in my hand. And you'll see 0.03, 0.04, but ultimately still pretty low, 0.02 volts. But again, I'll take my free hand and I'll touch the earth, and you'll see that the meter goes to zero. There you go. Hope you find that helpful, and let me know if there's anything else that you would like to see. I'd be happy to create it for you. Happy earthing!